Bears, cougars, badgers, they've popped up awfully close to home lately. Why is Wisconsin wildlife creeping into urban areas? 12 News' Shelby Croft takes a look.
I've never seen one down there, and I've been down there all my life.
Tremors of pure shock and fear ran through Debbie Nofke. Only a porch railing separated her from a massive black bear.
Right here. And I went, shoo, shoo.
Debbie raced to get her spaniel Tootles inside. Her lab Sugar was trapped under the deck.
And I was down there all by myself, you know, didn't have a gun or whatever.
With shaky hands, Debbie snapped a few photos. Something startled the bear, and it wandered around the swing set and into the Winneconne woods on the Fox River.
The bear must have moved on from here and gone downriver. Debbie says she heard of at least three more sightings later that day.
Add this bear to the list of wild animals getting a little too friendly lately. It joins the cougar caught in Chicago, the badger making its home in Milwaukee's post office, and other backyard bears.
It is causing quite the uproar.
Reports of wild animals are flooding into the Department of Natural Resources, but it's not really a surprise.
Our Wisconsin bear population actually is larger than we had thought previously, and we think it's at least 25,000 animals in the state.
Biologists say it's mating season, so the males are roaming.
They are highly motivated by food.
Cougars may simply be on the move.
We suspect those cougars are coming from the Dakotas.
The DNR says Wisconsin has plenty of habitat that's appealing to wild animals.
Black bear, big black bear.
So Debbie's sighting likely won't be the last. In Winneconne, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The DNR says bird feeders and food attract bears, so make sure those are cleared out of your backyard if you're concerned about the animals trespassing.